Welcome to another Max2Play tutorial. Today we're going to talk about the Wi-Fi extension and Max2Play's possibilities with Wi-Fi connectivity. Now, as you can see here, Wi-Fi LAN is a menu point that comes pre-installed, and you are able to click it from the get-go once you've started your system up. And as you can see here as well, in the status bar, we can see that I have already connected a Wi-Fi USB stick, and such a stick is required for Wi-Fi to work on Max2Play. We recommend the Logilink Wi-Fi stick, which we also sell in our store, shop.max2play.com. And as you can see here, we have already connected it, so we are already able to start a scan of our area for available networks. And once we click that, we will get a list of available networks and can be able to choose our network from the list. Once we've done that, all we need to do is type in our password right here, and then we need to make a tick on load Wi-Fi interface to have the internet connectivity be through the Wi-Fi. Once we've configured all that, we can click save, except if we have more than one Max2Play device in our network, then we should change our MAC address to save ourselves from any confusions within our network. Once we've clicked save, the connection will be set up, and once that is done, we just need to reboot our system and we will be able to access our network through the Wi-Fi. Thank you for listening. This has been another video of Max2Play, and please visit our website and leave a comment.